Niner Empire, let's dive into the latest and hottest news about our beloved San Francisco 49ers. And today, folks, we've got something big to discuss. Let's get into it. Check it out. The news just dropped. Our sixth-round guard, Jarrett Kingston, has signed a four-year deal with the team. That's right, another important step in our offseason, but we're still missing a key piece. Our first-round pick, Ricky Pearsall. He hasn't signed his rookie contract yet. Now, you might be wondering, is this something to worry about? Absolutely not. Let's lay it all out here. Pearsall hasn't signed yet, but it's only May. Many other first-round picks are still unsigned. Remember, with the rookie wage scale, each draft pick has a designated salary based on their draft position. What does this mean? It means those classic holdouts are a thing of the past. But let's be real, fans. This isn't a reason to sit back and relax. We should definitely stay alert. Take last year's example from the Seattle Seahawks when Devin Witherspoon held out until the third day of training camp because of an issue with his signing bonus payment. And in 2019, remember Nick Bosa? The guy didn't sign until July because they were negotiating over offset language. So what's holding up Pearsall? We don't know exactly yet, but one thing is for sure. The front office isn't worried at all right now. And let me add, the pressure on Pearsall is minimal. Let's be honest, he's likely to start as the fifth option at best. We've got George Kittle, our all-pro tight end, and the beast of an offensive player of the year, Christian McCaffrey. So, relax, folks. Pearsall has time to learn, absorb Kyle Shanahan's playbook, and prepare for the battlefield. Now, here's the burning question. Should the 49ers front office speed up this process? Does this show a sign of weakness or intelligent strategy? My take, let's hold our horses and trust the process. The season hasn't even started yet, and in my opinion, the sooner he's integrated, the better. But we can't forget the quality we already have on the roster. So, fans, tell me, do you think the 49ers are being smart by not rushing this signing, or should we be more concerned? Drop your comments below. I want to hear your thoughts. And of course, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button, ring the bell to stay updated with all the latest news, and join our community of passionate San Francisco 49ers fans. We're in this together because here, the fans' voice matters. Until the next video, go Niners!